The Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm, the tequila sunrise.
Oh. Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab.
He thought he did more damage than he actually did.
Oh!
Oh, God! Looking for an early pin. The challenger kicks out after one.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Quick response to Jey's offense.
Talents on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Vicious right forearm.
Something in store for Solo.
Suplex. Oh my God, a DDT.
Lights out.
Tagged in. What grace! Float over to the DDT! Mike, the champ now absorbing a little damage. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Driven through the ground. Oh, new champ! Strong kick out there.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Slams and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Goes into the pin. Two. And he powers out.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Don't know what it's gonna take.
But the tag is Jey Uso.
Bloodline!
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Oh, stiff headbutt.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. And Jey reverses.
He's able to sidestep there.
Samoan drop by Jey Uso.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Jey with a Uso splash.
We could have a new champion.
Makes the cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
That's right, put your ones up in the air.
Winding up.
Samoan spike.
I think the champ's got it.
The cover!
And there's the save.
Oh, my goodness.
Using his body as a weapon.
Going up top.
From the top.
That's disrespectful.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The challenger is not in a great place.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Stiff headbutt. Oh! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Into the barricade. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He's in off the tag.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
All
impressive counter.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Four. A back suplex right onto the apron. Neck breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, what a dive. Got it. Short punch. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
Got the tag. Got the tag.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh, Hardy saves his partner there, man. That was in tight. Here we go. Jimmy going up high. From the top. Off landing. Uh-oh. Jawbreaker. Evades their offense.
Popped up.
Jimmy Uso with a Samoan drop. And a turn for the championship.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
DDT. The champ in a worst case scenario.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Being carried around with ease. Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass. Samoan drop.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. And he gets the tag. Tagged in. Flawless takedown.
And what a hit!
Super kick!
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
So come on, spinning solo!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
The whole ring in between them.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Yeah. Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Winding up.
Samoan spike.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
And he said, you're not getting that this time. Kick to the gut.
Breaker right into a neck breaker. Basement drop kick.
Jimmy Uso tags in. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Pulled in from belly to belly.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
And now thrown back into the ring.
The big dog signal. But champions need to finish the job.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Ooh, well measured. targeting the stomach.
Roman Reigns, ready to go, has his man where he wants him.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Got caught in the jaw with the knee. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
And a powerbomb. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, that's the upper, and that's the uppercut.
Gets tagged in. He takes control.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Able to get there in time.
The top diving hammer strike.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at a little up on that turnbuckle. Uh-oh, from the top, snapmare.
That was nasty.
From the top, yeah. And Jey is being picked to pieces here.
Solo is stifling the opposition now.
Down with the Samoan drop.
Sikoa, the spinning solo by Sikoa.
The champ will.
Uh-oh.
That didn't go as Solo pictured.
But Jey still has more to do to get this fight fully in his favor.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
He's trying again.
So through the sky, what a splash.
But Jey, I wonder what his strategy is here for.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. Great counter.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, man, targeting the gut. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Ooh, avoided the attack with an nasty chop block. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. The champ not looking great right now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Shoulders has become the strategy here.
Clubbing forearm. Uh-oh. Flapjack way out there.
Bolting clutcher. Incredible.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Watch out.
They're coming towards you.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount. Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And... form of offense with that move.
A championship level move.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Yeah. Delivers an axe handle.
Drop.
Draped across the top rope.
Challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the lap.
Uh-oh, from the top. No, it just got ripped right off the top.
Oof. Momentum clearly on the side of Sikoa.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested. From the top.
That looks painful. Pulls their opponent in. Belly, top belly.
That's gotta be it.
Ooh, nothing fancy with that boot.
And that one did it. Jimmy is now starting to bleed.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Sit out powerbomb.
Solo making sure his opponent knows what his intentions are.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Down with a neck breaker.
Sight set on the top rope.
Top rope. Big time.
Uh-oh. What reflexes to stop Sikoa? Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Way up there. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on. Oh, man.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
And Jey once again finding the will to stay in this matchup.
Jey appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
Chop! Knew what was coming there.
What a
vicious. Jey puts a stop to that. Target in the arm now. He's one step ahead there.
Insulting. Jeez, and Jey was opened up there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Clothesline!
That'll leave a mark.
Just ruthless.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
The head of the table cinches it in.
DDT is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
Into the corner now.
What a fall.
Oh, he fights Jey back. Dream alive.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
And there's a neck breaker. Jey Uso with the tag.
Down with a suplex. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Pulls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Sit down, powerbomb.
He went right into that turnbuckle. And Jey reverses. He's turning the tables.
Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Full impact. And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor.
Ducking out of trouble.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Solid drop. Incredible.
And quick response to Jey's offense.
Right to the gut.
Spear from the big dog.
I think the champ's got it.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on. Got to get back in the ring.
We could have been looking at a count out there.
Yeah, you just know that would have been a deflating result for the WWE Universe.
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here are your winners. And still, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns and company with the win.
And if I'm in the tag...